जीएस पॉन जी,
थैंक यू सर फॉर गिविंग मी द चांस टू एक्सप्रेस माय व्यूज इन दिस सीआरटी असिस्टेड रिप्रोडक्टिव टेक्नोलॉजी रेगुलेशन बिल 2020. As a DMK parliament member concerned about state powers, first I wish to start off with the powers of the national and state boards as provided in the Assisted Reproductive Technology Regulations Bill 2020. Section 8 of the bill states, the powers of the state boards and every provision is only an insistence to follow the directions of the national board. Sir, then I don't find any reason to have a state board. The easiest way would have been a branch of the national board in all states, like union government offices already existing. So the present government has taken on itself the sole responsibility of regulating the emerging field. This obsession of this government is very established now. Next, as a medico, I wish to register a strong protest on behalf of the medical community. This bill, in guise of stringent rules, tries to project the medical practitioners of assisted reproductive medicine as willing or conscious defaulters. Sir, regulating a medical practice need not focus so much on criminalizing the whole process. Registration, maintenance of proper records, and following protocols as provided in the Act is fine, but the stringent criminal class and punishment provisions does not seem to be fair. Periodical inspections, monitoring, and summoning registered clinics for verifying the records and the enquiry is all right, but search and seizure of records are thoroughly unwarranted. Tomorrow, if a class is added, arrest and remand can also be provided under this Act. Yes, sir, there are rooms for irregularities in every service, and regulating the same is in order. But medical service works on a different footing. Every decision taken can be interrupted in more than two ways. When so much care is taken to deal with the complaint part, not a class is there to protect or even defend the medical practitioner. As the government is aware, this is an ever-growing new field and innovative methodologies are added every now and then. Hence, there should be a class to defend the medical decisions taken on specific situations. The field has agencies who could exploit the commissioning couple and the doctors as well. Hence, the following few points needs to be addressed immediately. Number 1, the national and state boards should necessarily have assisted reproductive technology experts on its board. Second, the complaints could range from clerical errors to critical technical ones. So the complaint redressing mechanism should not be handled by non-medical bureaucracy and the police alone. The complaints evaluation committee should have an ART expert in the panel. There should be a class to punish the complainant if the complaint is proved false. This will discourage false and motivated complaints. And lastly, the criminal and punishment class providing for long imprisonment should be removed. Defaulters and offenders should be dealt with as per the CRPC copy. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.